We have 6 times 8 over 11. We can rewrite the 6 as 6 over 1. So we're going to multiply the 6 and the 8, giving us 48. And the 1 times 11 equals 11, giving us final answer of 48 over 11.